A Chipotle restaurant in Ohio reopened Tuesday as officials investigate reports of hundreds of illnesses potentially linked to the location. Chipotle said it implemented its food safety response protocols, which include replacing the food and cleaning the restaurant, and it is cooperating with health authorities. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.